Pearl Thusi on colorism, I wasn't black enough. Pearl Thusi has reflected on some of the challenges she's faced in the industry, which includes losing roles because of colorism. Speaking at the Next 100 Summit hosted by Global Citizen last Thursday, Pearl opened up about not being black enough for certain roles. Pearl got tongues wagging after video clips from the summit was shared on Twitter. I lost a role because I wasn't black enough on Long Walk to Freedom, a very small role. I had it, and then 2 weeks before shooting I wasn't dark enough. The actress added that it hurt her because she identifies as a black woman. She said that black women needed to stand united to bring about change. If we work together as black women regardless of your shade, we can move forward much faster and a lot more powerfully, she said.
Yeah.